Make an overeasy. Heat a pan. Pour some oil. Take two eggs and pour over it. Add some more oil. Flip it over. Allow it to cook for a few minutes. And flip it back again. You can see the egg white is just about covering the yolk. You will get this only if you have extra oil in the pan and the temperature of the oil is extremely correct. There is a very slight coating of egg white. Here you have an overeasy.